Amanda Ray is a familiar face around the Y, working part-time as a fitness instructor and personal trainer. She's going to be around a lot more now, being hired full-time as the director of membership and marketing. She lights up, talking about her vision for the future.
My main goal is really just member engagement, creating these relationships with our members, talking with our members, seeing what, you know, makes them happy, what they love about their Y. Also retaining the members that we have and recruiting new members to the facility.
The mother of two has worked part-time to spend more time with the children, but things are different now. Time to write a new chapter in her life.
So I really felt like it was time to transition into a leadership role here. I love the Y, I love the staff, I love the members, I love everything the YMCA stands for, and it just felt natural to try to transition into a leadership role here.
With COVID-19 still raging across the country, there will be challenges.
So with the ongoing pandemic, the Y has definitely suffered. It will be challenging, but I know the Y as a whole is going to make it through this, and we're going to succeed, and we're going to grow and continue to reach out to those in the community in need and others.
Despite her new position, Amanda is not giving up her first love, her passion for fitness and helping others. She'll still teach a virtual yoga class once a week, among other things.
So I've not given up my passion for fitness. I'll still be teaching some classes at the Y and hopefully doing some personal training. Fitness is definitely a love of mine. I hope to incorporate new fitness challenges and things for our members while doing this new position. So there's lots of new things to come, and it's just a really exciting time for the Y and myself.
Knowing Amanda, those exciting times are just beginning. Doug Walker, reporting for our YMCA.